con la 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 la. Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of the Minecraft Survival Games. Today we're playing on the map Chernobyl 2015, and there is very little players. There's only 9 players. To be honest, I don't know the reason why. I just joined a lobby with 2 people, and yeah, we're gonna try to get as much stuff as we possibly can. Give me that. Nope. Okay, we just got lots of helmets. There's one guy AFK. Even if I did get a weapon, I probably wouldn't have killed people off his spawn, just because, you know, it's gonna be an even quicker game with more people dead. Wow, no one's going this route. Wow, this whole route for me. Alright, we're gonna get full iron pretty fast here. Alright, let me just grab this tier 2 here, because no one was going here. So, I mean, might as well grab it. Anyways, how are you guys doing today? It is pretty late for me right now. I just think I just saw a guy. Maybe not, I don't know. It's pretty late for me right now. It's, I don't know, it's like 12. I'm not too sure. To be honest, I like late recordings. But like, I might sound a little bit, I don't know, like, tired. Because I am tired. I tried recording today evening, I don't know. And then, that didn't really work out. So I jumped into a UHC a couple of hours ago. And I played that until like about 20 minutes ago, and then I went, I got something to eat. I didn't really eat it, I just put it in the microwave, let it heat up, and oh, my phone just went off, hold on. And yeah, now I'm here playing this, so hopefully we can win this, and we can win the Minecraft survival games. This route is OP, guys. On this map, this route is probably the best. Maybe, I'm not sure. Alright, let's get that. Let's go down here. Let's see. Wow, this game's lasting a little bit longer than I thought it would. I thought it was just gonna be like about like 3 to 4 minutes and everyone was gonna die, but clearly not. So let's get all this and let's go in here. It's 2 per thing, I think. There we go. There we go. Thank you very much. Okay, we got some nice stuff. Let's put this on. Nice. Okay, we have some pretty good loots here. I'm gonna throw everything that I don't need in here. And yeah, we should be good. Okay, so yeah, I was playing a UHC. We failed pretty hard. Like, it was teams of two, and I had to teams peek a kid that I didn't even know. He was like 11, I think. So I didn't know this guy, and I had to team speak him. I mean, he was pretty chill. He didn't do anything stupid. He was pretty chill. We did all right. Like, we got 2 gapples each, and like full iron armor. I got a diamond chest plate. We were doing good with the mining. It's just with the PvP, we went to 0-0, and there was like a full diamond. It was 2 teams. So there was an enchanted diamond guy with like 2 guys, 1 team of 2 guys. With full enchanted diamond, that have been wrecking everyone the whole game. Like, they were on the, like, yeah, like, it was crazy. And they just, you know, one guy came after us. We decided to hide. I think I just saw a name tag. I don't know. I might be dreaming. And it kind of failed because he mined down and he got us. And I didn't get a chance to fight. Like, the whole game, we were just running around looking for people. Like, we mined for the first bit and then we tried looking for people. There was, like, no one. And I mean it, there was no one for like, I don't even know how long, and that was really boring. So that got boring really fast, and yeah, that's UHC. I don't know, I don't like teams, the 2 UHC, they piss me off a little bit. Like, unless I have a friend with me, it's not fun. Alright. And I don't think Badline UHC is available for everyone. Like, I have Donator on Badline, because of YouTube rank, thank God. Because of that, I can join like pretty much anything. I don't know if I have Donator Plus or Donator. I think I just have Donator because I can spectate the game. Does not matter. Still good to have Donator. Is there? Yeah, there's a ladder here. Okay, nice. We are looking good. Let's go ahead and make our iron sword here in a sec. Let's do some MLG Pro stuff right here. That doesn't even make me go down faster. Okay. I don't trust nothing. I sound half high, don't I? I'm not high, guys. I'm just tired. And, yeah. Actually, on my, like, what is it? My Creeper Farts high video, kids were thinking that I was actually high. Well, I don't want to call you guys kids, but, like, people were thinking that I was actually high. Guys, I'm 14. I live in Canada. There are rules. And I wasn't actually, like, high. Like, it was just a joke. Relax. When someone says they're high and they're a kid, they're actually, like, they're most likely not gonna be high, and they're most likely just on something else. I just drank a lot of Mountain Dew that day. Ah, the Courage PvP buddy, how are you doing today? Alright, whoa, you have an iron sword. I'm good, homie. I am good. Let me gapple. Oh, get that two-hit combo on you. I have three gapples. No point in wasting them. I mean, no point in not using them and giving them all to this guy. So, I mean, might as well use them. Hopefully he doesn't get, like, a two-hit combo on me or some bullshit like that. Oh, did he just... Oh, what the fudge battle. I mean, MCSG playing too much bad line. Alright, let's see if we can get this dude. Should be pretty easy. He has a gapple too. He's gonna try. Nice. Saw that coming like a mile away. There's another guy there. He's shifting now. Alright, you know, screw this. You're gonna run so much. Just don't attack. Like, wow. He gappled, didn't he? Yeah, he did. Oh, thank you. That feels amazing. Oh, seriously, I don't have a single arrow. I'm not gonna bother fighting this guy. Here, let's eat another one. Oh, he's gonna beat me. Oh, yeah, another one. Right now, let's go, buddy. Let's go. Alright, GG. Alright, we got him. Had to eat three gapples there. There was no way I was gonna win that. Like, I'm like, I don't know. He was a pretty good player. Not gonna lie, I'm not gonna leave full iron just lying on the floor there. He was a really good player, and I really didn't need to use three gapples there. He was pretty low, but whatever, you know, no one cares. I'm pretty sure some guy's gonna be like, why you use three gapples? Because I have three gapples. And yeah, you probably want to stay away from me, buddy, because I got a diamond sword and you don't. Alright, is this guy gonna target? Oh yeah, keep shooting, buddy. Come on. I see you. Oh, 10 seconds to deathmatch. He's trying to get that bow shot in, I'm not even lying. He's coming. Oh god, that was close. Holy, alright, that guy is pretty easy, so I'm just gonna finish this dude off. And we should be good. Alright. Come on, bud. Let's go. Are you even gonna fight me? Okay. Is this like a team of two or something? Let's eat it. And let's finish this guy off. And we're good. GG. Alright. So, I hope you guys did enjoy. And if you did, make sure to leave a like. That is going to be it for this episode, guys. It is like 12:30 and I need to go to sleep. So thanks so much for watching, and I will catch you guys later. Peace out.